I'm on my way to a pocket listing through one of my associates in the office, and a pocket listing is a property that's not on the market. Many buyers oftentimes feel that they have access to the market through Trulia, Redfin, and the other websites out there, but this is the benefit of using an agent. So I'm gonna go to this listing. I've already done some initial review of the property. It really looks like it's gonna fit their criteria perfectly. I'm just a little concerned if it's gonna be too dated, but I'm going there with the eyes of my client. I know what they're looking for, so I'm really excited. So this is kind of the fun part. I'm hoping I have the magic. Anyways, so that's again the benefit of using an agent.